that surrounds me. If we hold ourselves together, we'll go far.
Hey guys, Beautiful Essentials here. Now for this project, I will need a stand that is strong. And what I have here is an empty wallpaper roll. It is not a toilet paper roll, it is an empty wallpaper roll. Now you can also use an empty roll for fabric because that also is strong. This is really, really hard, so I had to cut it into two with a saw. Make sure that it becomes really strong when it's dry, I'm pouring the remaining cement over the towel. This became hard enough for me to work on after 3 hours. I'm gonna keep pulling the wire until I have the same. That was easy. Now I'm gonna put a bulb in there to make sure it works. When the glue was dry, I spray painted it gold, and I got the effect that I wanted. And here's what the finished lamp looks like.